some lucky MMA fans in El Paso had a day they will probably always remember. Five fans got to have an exclusive meet and greet with Brandon Moreno, the first Mexican-born UFC champion. Moreno made an appearance at Right Drive, a car dealership in El Paso's Lower Valley, and the fans who got to meet him were selected through a social media contest.